Morning, you can help Pasco police solve a crime. These two people on your screen broke into and damaged a business on State Road 54 in Zephyrhills. They were wearing dark clothing at the time, masks and gloves. This happened right around 1:30 on Wednesday. If you have any information, you're being asked to call the Pasco County Sheriff's Office.